We are at the St. John's Church Cemetery in South Hill, Virginia. And this one does not look very well cared for, but it's here. It's marked on the road, so I thought we'd stop in and take a peek. This is one of the biggest stones I've seen so far in here. Joseph Welsh, fellow of the Medical Society of London, died October 30, 1889, aged 46 years. That one's been repaired at some point. That looks like an entire section. There's a wall slope, small wall around this. Yeah. Flower cup in there. There's a footstone with a broken headstone at the front of it here. Oh, let's see if we can read it. Let's see. To the memory of Roger Atkinson. Son of, can't read that name. Born in, that looks like in 1848. Died in Mecklenberg County, July 1849. Just a baby. Let's see what else. Looking around, lots of woods here. See this one big stone over here. Wife of Colin. I cannot read that name. Colin S. Bagley. There it is. Died 1882. That one's really faint. That might be an 82. Be footstone, yes. Right there, headstone. Mary Bessie, infant daughter of Reverend L.J. and L.R. Sotorin, born October 14, 1873, died July 2, 1874. Another baby. Got a couple field stones here. No writing on them. This one looks like it has fallen into disrepair. Don't see anything else besides the ones that we just showed. That's it. I think. acorns are falling all around, thump, 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 all around. So we are on a walk of the battlefield today.